Hey, are we getting all right?
Yeah, Sarah's friends are excited to see us, so...
Well, now I've got you to myself.
Thanks for tidying up, Mum.
Please, we sit down?
No, I can't. I've got loads to do.
Debbie! I have to tell you this now, all right, because Declan and Katie have split up.
Have they?
And pretty soon you're going to be hearing it from everyone else.
Why, what have Katie and Declan got to do with you?
Well, you know how sometimes things can just happen without you thinking them through, because if you had, you'd never have done it in a million years.
Well, I think I'm about to.
Unless you won't shout.
No, I can't do that.
Kind of set with Declan.
Oh, my God.
And I don't even need to tell you that it was just the once and it meant nothing.
Why would you do that?
It was when we needed him to sign the contract for the festival.
So you slept with him? Your mate's husband?
No.
How is that any different to what Chaz did to me?
Oh, because it happened once and Chaz and Cameron were at it week after week.
Yeah, all right,
thanks, chance
Mom.
We got. Not proud of myself.
Oh, is it true that you slept with Declan?
Yeah, of course it's true.
Do you need a babysitter for Jack?
No, Mum's on it.
You can hold the fort for a bit longer.
No, it's the least you can do.
Come on, Belle.
Well, maybe just this once, but listen to me. You need to be nice to Bella, right? She's not feeling very well.
I'm always nice.
Sarah, stay there.
Belle! Belle!
Oh, my God.
Sarah, stay there.
Ambulance.
Sarah, go and get help. Sarah, go!
Too late yet.
You may prefer a private conversation.
No, please, Doctor. We're hoping Belle will wake up soon. The blood results suggest that the alcohol she drank was contaminated.
She means it was Sherry. Someone caught it with bleach.
It may contain toxic elements. I'm afraid we can't rule out the possibility of brain damage.
No.
Give you a moment. Debs.
This is my fault.
What did you say?
This is all my fault.
I told you to stay at home!
I get it. I set you up and you're punishing me, and I don't blame you, but Robbie, you've had your fun! Everybody hates Debbie, you need to tell them I did not spike that vodka!
You bragged about how much you were making.
But not because I was mixing it, and you know that I would not do that.
Debbie, you'd do anything for money.
Debbie? Debbie, Diane said that she's going to come and see you later. But you need to get yourself home and together, OK?
And how is this fair, Chaz? Everybody loves you and they all hate me.
Well, they don't, kid.
You happy now?
No.
I don't like you.
I don't care.